morning in spring, I met with some travelers on an old country lane. One was an old man, the second a maid. The third was a young boy who smiled as he said,
with the wind in the willows, the birds in the sky, there's a bright sun so warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind.